It's time for this week's 2-Minute Tuesday, Main Sequence's series of very short videos designed to highlight often overlooked PC Recruiter features, concepts, or best practices in a convenient couple of minutes. This week, what is a rollup? Rollups are one of PC Recruiter's most powerful features, and yet they're often misunderstood or underutilized by newer users. In the simplest terms, you can use a rollup to group together, or roll up, any bunch of names, companies, and/or jobs. Common reasons for grouping records are to save search results, which you can then sub-search and sort within, manage calling lists, send a bulk email or text message, filter job boards and reports, export and sync with other databases, and make changes to delete, copy, or move lots of records all at once. The most common way to roll records up is to run a search, select some or all of the records, and then click the rollup icon in the Actions menu at the upper right. You'll see your most recently viewed rollups presented first. You may be wondering about these name, company, and position columns. Well, it may help to think of every rollup like a 3-page pad of paper with one infinitely long sheet for each of the 3 record types. These columns indicate how many of each type of record are on the list. In most cases, my list will contain just names, companies, or jobs alone. But if, for example, I wanted to roll up all of my jobs, contacts, and candidates in Cleveland together, I could put them all on the same Cleveland list. Keep in mind that any one record can be on as many rollups as you wish, but the same record can't appear on the same rollup more than once. Now, if I wanted to add the records I selected earlier to an existing list, I'd just select a recent rollup, or click rollups in the sidebar to choose from one of the other lists in my database. But right now, I want to create a new rollup, so I click Add Rollup. The description is all that's required here, but I may want to categorize the list or write a memo about what it's for. When I click Save, PCR generates the new list and puts my selected records on it. If there are a lot of records, I can minimize this window and go about my work in the rest of the database while the list is compiled. You'll also find a rollup option in the navigation menu on Names, Companies, and Jobs for managing that record's appearance on related lists, and a rollups option in the main menu where you can go to manage and work inside of your lists in general. In future episodes, we'll talk about some of the handy things you can do with rollups. But that's it for this week's 2-Minute Tuesday. For more, subscribe to this YouTube channel and watch our social networks or your PCR login screen for news. If you have any suggestions for future episodes, send an email to 2minutetuesday@mainsequence.net.